Hello everyone, welcome to another Warhammer Total War campaign. As you can see, we have gotten Isabella Karlstein, the infamous wife of Vlad Karlstein. Let's see what else we got. We got nothing more, but we have a nice little background. Oh, okay, that's great guards, I see. It's King Leoncouer, that's the knight. Alright, so the Bretonnia faction have finally been released. It feels like it should be one of the first factions that should have been released, but you know. Hey ho, you can play. Oh, nice, they have actually shifted. Otherwise, these used to be like sideways. Hey ho, and there we have Bretonnia. How do these look? Just see what works. Right, so let's do it. And oh, okay. What? The fuck? The fuck is the difference between the Leoncouer and the. Anyway, I gotta have to check that out. I don't know, but same fucking thing. Vampire count is Karlstein, vice versa. Anyway, let's take a look at why we're actually here. Chivalry. Hold on. Noble action, Bretonnian Duke, bonuses, peasant economy. This is a nice feature. I haven't played this though, but I seen the video where it actually show you know how it is, and this is something they really should have. You know, it's a good thing. I like it. You know, either you have a lot of expensive professionals, or you have the cheap but many peasants. What is different between nothing so far and these guys? Okay, so they pretty much all the same. Who has the nicest flag? If I start there, I start close to the Empire. If I start here, I start in the middle of the giant shit. If I start here, I start fairly decent. Two provinces, and two provinces. Doesn't really matter which one, but I kinda go for Bretonnia.
Warrior King!
Actually, which heroes will I have if I.
My reputation precedes me.
Oh, nice. Very nice. The different lore for different.
You have the favor of the Fae.
Who the hell is that? What the fuck? And again, what should be nice is King or. Fuck it, let's take this. I'm gonna have to try those from Karlstein later on.
King of Bretonnia.
There's something with the look of him, you know? This looks more macho, actually. I mean, it does. It really does look very. Then I have to check this into consideration.
My blade is ready.
Let's take. I can play the other faction some other time. Anyway, let's do this.
Does war visit fair Bretonnia this day? It is no longer enough for the dukes to sit idle. It is time for the flower of Bretonnia to unfurl and reveal its thorns. Court with a wealth of knowledge that will aid this errantry war. Like the Grail companions of old, the dukedoms of Bretonnia will unite under the banner of their king.
Nice artwork, I must say. Very nice, very nice. Let's see. Hold on. Why did everything stop now? Okay. So they look like Grail Knights, because they have this thing on their head. But at the same... How does actually the Knights of the Realm look like? I don't think they have... But then again, if they were Grail Knights, they should have this flaming lance and some Pegasus is up there, I see that now. I think this, or two, this is a cursed castle, obviously. Nice medieval housing, I must say, very much so, and there's a filthy peasant. Wish it could load faster though. So yeah, it's kinda make sense. It kinda makes sense that, you know, you recruit a lot of peasants that Bretonnia have a lot of, and you know, pretty much in like history as well, you take away two farmers, that means there's two farmers less to work the land, means the rest of the people have to do a hell of a lot more work, and the more you take, the less peasants there are, and that's why you use the children as labor force back then, you know, those troublesome times. Come on, that tiny little bit, can you work that a bit past? Damn low screen, I would cut it out, but so much to notice. What's that shadow over there? I think it's just a shadow, but not a shadow, but you know, it's a leaf, a kind of leaf, an opening. The leaves on opening. Yeah. Nice decorations there.
Greetings to you, benevolent Royak. Blessed is your rule over Bretonnia. Yet darkness spreads from abroad and threatens your kingdom. The threat is real. It must be faced. To the east. The greedy merchant princes of Marienburg conspire to consolidate their riches. Observe that much wealth flows into Marienburg, but very little emerges. Further south, in the Grey Mountains, greenskins and dwarfs vie for control of the peaks. Whoever wins may yet cause trouble for you, my lord. Beyond, the wood elves in their mysterious forest protect their homes. Whilst at the coast, the Duke of Bordello is as unpredictable as the roiling sea and as secretive as the watery depths. Elsewhere, the unliving lords of Mousillon wage war against mortal men. The bickering dukedoms ignore the looming threat, and so it falls to you to act, my liege. Only a united Bretonnia can face these growing perils. Raise your banner, King Leoncouer, and drive this evil from the world in the lady's blessed name. My lord, the Dukes of Bretonnia have resided under a chivalrous code for many years. Honor this tradition, build upon the great foundations of Gilles Le Breton, and lead the knightly orders forward to glory.
Righto. 400 chivalry. Yeah, probably won't be that hard. Nice. Right, so what's this? Oh, okay, so if I recruit two more peasants, we will be kinda, you know, at the first hold. How to play? Peasant, one second, on. Right. And this is. Righto. Alright, so let's see what King we can Lewin. Do. Oh yeah, a new faction, no new units. Knights errands. Let me check this up. Yeah, Knights of the Realm, Grey Knights. Can I take good care of those guys? This is mob. Why these guys are so bad? Why aren't there more of them? Okay, they are actually, but you know, a bit more, you know. Right, so let's see what we can do. I do think actually. Men at arms have swords now, okay. I think I want an archer and you, and then we'll get full capacity. Oh jeez, what's this? Okay, it's built somewhere else. Control? What the fuck? Okay. I think I'm gonna take you. Ah, there we have the man-at-arm pole arms. I think that takes us well, doesn't have much to do.
Luan Leoncoeur.
Priestess of the Lady. My path is
clear. Let's check out the. Right, so that gives me some. Interesting. I think I take. Actually, this is more. Hold on. Money versus no money. Let's take that, shall we?
The laws of chivalry demand I hear you. Welcome, friends. Let's hope we can come to an
Oh, come on, you lot. So yeah, let's see how it works out. And so as I remember, everything I do would be either give or remove chivalry. So it kind of forces my hand of what I want to do. Or what I want to do. Okay, you're not in for the money, I see. And we have the Red Duke.
Bretonnia must be in trouble to come here.
No, I just want to see if you were the Red Duke. Okay, so let's see. Ooh, hello. Rogue, don't need recruitment tax rate. What is control? Is it, you know, I think I know what it is. Peasant duty. Oh, pick control. Right, so. So I guess we should just... Oh shit. Fuck off.
You're forward safe in a world.
My hand hovers close to my blade. Utter your demand before...
I may actually take a look before I actually do anything like that.
It is late in the day for Britain.
Okay, so they have artillery piece, spearman.
My blade is ready.
Okay. Okay, they had a new little, what is called, a new little, you know, press and turn there, I noticed.
Warrior King.
You can see, hold on. You can see, now I am 10 out of 10. I don't really want to go lower. Chivalrous. Wow. Okay, so if I'm too unchivalrous, I am very screwed. You know, I do think actually I have to... You know what? Gun with your peasant. When we do so, we're gonna actually go over the threshold a tiny bit. So, what do you do?
You,
oh yeah,
honor me.
Well, that should have you in there.
I shall seek great relics.
You know you're saying. Oh yeah, let's see actually the recruitment. Not recruitment. The, okay, I actually have all these. That's nice. Very nice. So some changes I see there. Not all too many. Now I can suffer for my mass recruitment. There we go. Green and pleasant lands. Oh, it won't last too long.
I have returned. Lady, honor me.
The lady wills it.
I'm gonna have to fight really fast. Like almost too fast.
The lady grants you safe passage. The laws of chivalry demand I...
Yay! Not too much, but... Some. Oh yeah, if the more income you have, I'm sure the more of peasants you can actually levy. Okay.
King Leon, smite them!
Oh god, shit, fuck no. How about no, son?
I take my leave.
Yeah, you probably should.
Farewell. My journey
begins. Like
that,
but I think that is a good idea. Actually. So nothing much gonna happen on this early turn.
You ask for a boon. Speak.
How about the undead? Can do something against those? Oh, hold on. Guess not.
King of Bretonnia.
champion of the lady.
So we might have a fight on our hands real fast. There we go. There they are.
I'd rather eat a squeak!
Yeah, the lion
cleanse our land!
I actually want to see how they perform in battle. Okay, we got a nice little background here hanging, you know, nice tapestries. Ooh, a nice ground. Got a very nice ground, even though I'm one attacking. Shame. Go, I am just within range, I hope. Yeah, just within range, but might turn out they have come to me anyway. Maybe actually deploy a bit this way. There we go. Yep, there we go. That should do it. A bit more there, so I hit him. Bam! See what they do. Oh, savage orcs, eh? Oh, check this out. There we go, the very nice one there, I think. How many? Not all that many, almost 10, but hey ho. Oh, they also got one. Not in the quantity, but. Oh, nice errands. Okay, I thought this airbag meant something of friends. I did not understand that at first, to be honest. So at least now, at least we'll get some cheaper, if not worse. Yeah, cheaper but worse. So much worse. Knights.
Knights errant!
Okay, it doesn't sound like you're saying knights errant, does it? They haven't lost 100 guys yet. So it's me that I stand there. I am okay, they are actually.
Come on, lads! Please, sir! Men at arms! Yes! Run!
What new?
Yes!
I run!
So what now? What the hell? They will come back, they won't come back. Change unit. There, unit switch. And there we go. Hold. And I don't really want to lose any brain lights, so let's hold you as well. And that's the battle done. Oh, quick. Not quick enough. Do you think I want to run them down? Nah, let's catch them in another fight, shall we? Okay, nice. So yeah, that didn't really see those as... Okay, they did actually quite a good job, but I actually fought some very weak units. But I didn't quite get the look at them that I said I was, but so it's kind of mission failed, but you know. Right, I guess it's different for different factions, but you know. Just saying, I think it's, I think if you ran some of the some other human faction, we may actually get chivalry, but for now we're not going
for
to
the
get
lady.
Chivalry. Always good. Alright, so we're getting close to the end of the video, and I plan on attacking these guys soon. Very soon. We haven't leveled up. Since we're gonna sit here a long, long time. And then there's you little. You and here we go. I think I have gotten like 20 chivalry. Yeah, I must have gotten that. I didn't have anything. I did have 10 last time. There's gonna be a lot of fighting.
King Leon, by the light of the lady.
You know, I think actually I should have another one. But then again, I really do need growth so I can build more, but at the other hand, it's sitting there. It would take a hell of a lot longer though.
Welcome to fair Bretonnia.
That's good then. You,
the
I actually have a
chivalry demand.
Alive.
I hear you.
Not yet, then.
Greetings.
That's right, buddy.
All you survey are loyal to me, so I.
Yay, sweet.
Here come the embodiment of mounted arrogance, the Bretonnian Knight.
Thanks. I appreciate it.
The chopper is in my hand, so I could smack you.
Right, so we can end a few turns, see what happens. I probably should have. Oh yeah, the vampire can system. Try it again. Is that Pegasus? Yeah, it is. Doesn't have the. Oh, no Pegasus actually have the. They didn't even get to fight the last battle. Well, that saves them, I guess. Alright, I'm gonna quick battle this. I think we're gonna. Blessing of the Lady. Okay, yeah, I do gain one for every victory won, I guess. Right.
The lady and my right.
Been blessed. Let's see how long it lasts.
Strength and honor.
All right. So I'm gonna check out the what the Wunkastan faction is,
King
and
Lua
I'm gonna
Linka.
See what else is going on. Hold on. Could be useful, but I think this for now, and yeah, if I just take that. Whoops, not what I wanted. And hold on, 1 second, that's all. Alright, so I hope you're all enjoying, hope you all will continue. You to check in on this, and I'll see you guys and ladies next time. Farewell.